engine room right now. So in this one we are going to, you know, pan hop a little bit around the square, but also we are also going to check out some fantastic artworks by our local artists in a few studios here in Trinidad Tobago as we celebrate World SteelPan Festival this whole week of August, from August 5th to the 11th. Today is World SteelPan Day, August 11th. Mark that in your calendars. And also, you know, check it out. Woo! Yeah! Lurch, coming soon. Anyway, let me go take in some fun and some art. Trinbago Vibes. Let's do this. Stop is Desperadoes Steel Band Orchestra, and yeah, it's raining, but you know what they say here in the Caribbean, rain does only stop cricket. Anywho, in this one is not much talking and more for official musical instrument, you know, the steel pan, well, steel band and steel instruments complement some epic steel orchestras here at Woodford Square in Port of Spain. And well, now we're heading to the Art Society of Trinidad and Tobago in Federation Park for a little steel pan art exhibition. Shout out to all the artists in this one. We'll be right back. was Exodus, Republic Bank Exodus. So I'm not sure who the next gonna perform, but we just follow in the crowd and see how it goes. It's the World SteelPan Festival right here in Woodford Square. You know, we have rap around them. So we'll see who's the next man. Your guess is as good as mine, so Trinbago Vibes, let me do this.